Hi, I'm Georgia Fowler, and I'm going to teach you some Kiwi slang. Kiwi, a New Zealander, and also a flightless bird, and the fruit. Jandals, I think you might call them thongs. If you live out in the Wop Wops, you're like from the farm. Maccas, McDonald's. Oh, if you scull your beer, you're like finishing it, you're downing it in a big gulp. Buggered, you're exhausted. Hi, some food. Chock-a-block, like it's really full. Think if you're Angus, you're angry. Hungus, hungry and angry. Sweet as bro. maybe a look, give us a gizzard. Munted, like you're wasted, you're really drunk. If you've parked it, you've fallen asleep. Stink one, like that's a real bummer. Scucks, like the ladies' man. Pekka said, you're having a sulk. Stubbies, like obnoxiously short shorts. G'day, hello. Short for suspect, I think. You're real sus. If you're from the big smoke, you're from the city. Chur. It's kind of like cheers. Drongo. No idea. Naff off. I'm guessing like piss off. Put it down the gurgler, put it down the waste master. It's where your food scraps go. You're being a pervert. Stop perving. Then we have a look. Give us a swizz. What you'd take your tourists on. Little tea tour. It's like epic. Awesome. Like choice, bro. Kia ora. Maori way to say hello, and that's all. Kiwi.